Hello everyone, welcome to KingDraw channel today. In our daily study and work, we often need to insert the drawing structure into other software. In order to make it easier for everyone, the KingDraw PC version has added interoperability with Microsoft Office related software. We can directly copy the drawing structure into Word, PowerPoint, and others, and support synchronous modification. We take copy to Word as an example below. First, select the target on the canvas. After copying to clipboard, open Word file and paste. We can also use the shortcuts Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V during the operation. The pasted structure can be scaled arbitrarily according to our needs. If we want to modify the structure that pasted into Word, we can double-click to enter the editing interface. The modification will be synchronous when completed. There's no need to save, copy, or paste again. After finished, we can close the editing page. In the right-click menu, click Edit in KingDraw Object can also edit the structure. After installing, some may not be able to copy to the Word file. First of all, we have to confirm whether using real Microsoft Office. KingDraw only supports connectivity with Microsoft Office and does not work with WPS and other software currently. During the installation, please make the antivirus software allow KingDraw installing. When the structure cannot be copied to Word normally, you can reinstall the software and make sure that the system allows KingDraw starting. Alright, today's video is all about. Do you like it? If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us. Until next time.